chance to grow. It's those showers from above that make the river flow. Ready for the rain. Gonna face a storm head on. Though it drives me to my knees, that's where I'm made strong. Ready for the rain.
I always ran for cover when the storm and cloud came rolling down my way, yeah.
You ever wonder what it must have been like? I mean, before everything that we have today was the way it is. I mean, today we look at life and everything's developed. Everything is as it should be. Yet, even in the midst of our circumstances, when we see things as black and white, somehow there always seems to be other colors. Other things that make us stop and ask questions. I wonder what it was like for the first person that encountered a river. What is it about human nature that causes us to want to go from where we are to where we haven't been? What is it that drives us to explore space, ask questions about time, our origins, creation? Why do we do those things? I believe it's because there's something inside each of us. Each of us that, in reality, only God can fill. For a lot of people, things are black and white, like the shirt I'm wearing. But the truth is, not everything we face is that easy. Each of us faces challenges. For some, especially those who aren't in the challenge, we have easy answers. We say things like, just do it, don't worry about it, get over it, move on. But God doesn't think that way. God doesn't put that kind of expectation on us. In fact, God's desire is for us to come to Him. To come to Him with those hard questions. To come to Him with all those pains. To let Him be the one to guide us across the bridges of life, over the rushing rivers, or in this case, the expressways, where people are zooming by so fast they never even stop to realize, never even stop to think that the people they're passing may be facing something greater than they've ever faced in their lives. And they may have the answers, but they just whiz right on by. Let me challenge you. Take time. Take time to stop. Take time to be aware of where you are and who you're near, and watch people. Listen to people. Instead of talking always, try hearing what others are saying. It may just be that what you've experienced or what you've faced is something that could help them. You may be able to help them cross one of the most difficult bridges in their lives someday if you'll just take time.
Though it drives me to my knees, that's where I'm made strong.
Oh, make me strong.
Ready for the rain.
Ready for the rain.
Ready for the rain.
It's gonna make me strong.